Hey, unlike ordinary people, bobbleheads can nod off at work or school without getting in trouble. January 7th, today, marks the 5th ever National Bobblehead Day. You might be wondering if this is real, and I can answer with a nod as well, because yes, it is. The National Bobblehead Hall of Fame and Museum invites everyone to celebrate for one simple reason, because bobbleheads are awesome.
It's fun.
I think it's a...
It's fun.
So people at home don't know about this business, but every now and then we have to record something called a bobblehead.
Yeah.
And so if you don't know what this is, so essentially, you'll see we might have like team coverage of like six people or whatever. They'll have everybody nod their heads when they put all the screens on the screen.
Yeah, to acknowledge the anchors.
Sure, yeah, it's like a nice thing.
Yes.
But it's really funny to record because you feel like an idiot.
I know, you do.
And so anyway, today on Man on the Street Monday, we went out to the Logan Valley Mall. We talked about some other things too. But one of the things that we did was we talked about National Bobblehead Day and had people give us their bobbleheads.
Oh, I love that. Wait, quick, I wanted to tell you, when I was a baby, they called me Little Bebop. And then my grandmother, she's Cuban, so she ended up saying Bebopus, because I would bobble my head when I was a baby all the time.
Well, I don't know how to say this. It's a compliment. You have like a doll face almost, anyway. No, she does,
right? I have a bobblehead face.
But a nice one. I don't know. Never mind.
I have a big head. It's okay.
They're saying, go on before you get in trouble. Okay.